great February vacation week for everybody.
We had a lot of fun, including some at the skating rink. We got plenty of fashionable looks.
Yes, we did. Our friend Billy Gilman stopped by for a little performance. So let's take a look back at some of the fun with the Rhode Show Rewind. Your song, One Voice, 2000, you couldn't turn the radio on without hearing it.
I'm sorry.
No, that's right.
When it happened, it was just, I took it into consideration, but it was just so big. You know, it's just, okay, just get me to the next thing so I can sing.
Sure.
Say you will, wade out into the water, breathe in, breathe out with me.
We are coming to you live from the Alex and Ani City Center in downtown Providence.
You know what I have to tell you?
What?
I like Beach Week much better.
You can watch me skate away, laugh at me.
Go, Brendan, go! Look, I think, he's getting beat. Look at that kid. We're gonna get this going. Well, we're out of power. We're gonna try a new outlet. There we go, look at that, our cameraman coming in the clutch.
Winter, it's frozen, it's frigid, it's Arctic. You step inside here, though, and it's springtime, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the best part. And you know, in my 22 years involved in the show, this was probably one of our most difficult, setting it up. Our motto this year was please touch. I mean, these gardens, you come in, they're actually interactive. You can understand what's going on educationally. This display behind us is really fantastic.
This dress here is kind of one of my, you know, favorite pieces, where in the front, you know, it's really high-low dress, but at the same time, the back is open as well.
I can even see this on, like, a red carpet. She just
has
one bite.
It's all happening here, including laser tag.
Oh, the game started already. Wait a minute. Wait, it started.
The circle has no end.
It was a fun week.
Yes, it was.
Yes.
Thanks for joining us on the Rhode Show.
Yes, we will see you tonight at Style Week. For more information about anything you've seen here on the show, just head to our website. It's roadshow.com.
See you back here on Monday. Enjoy the weekend.
Yes.
Please stay dry and warm and do whatever you can with all the snow and rain. Have a good one.
Good luck.